to me, a Michigan man is somebody who does things the right way, both on and off the field. He cares for his teammates, he's a leader, he's got confidence, he's the ultimate competitor, but he makes people around him better. When he's out there, whether it's on the field, off the field, he represents what Michigan is all about. He wears the block M with pride, and he does things the right way. All the guys on the team, or whatever it is, are all pulling in the same direction. Everyone's pulling for each other. You check your egos at the door. You check any kind of what I'm trying to accomplish on a personal level. It's just everyone buying into one goal, everyone pulling in the same direction, pulling for each other, picking each other up. If somebody doesn't get the job done, next man up, he gets a job done. If somebody gets hurt, next man up in his position. It's, you know, everyone just kind of pulling in the same direction, no distractions, nothing gets in the way. We're going to accomplish a goal we set out to accomplish, and we're going to pick each other up along the way. We're going to make each other better, and we're going to like where we're at in the end. Something special, we're coming back for the 10-year anniversary of that Big Ten championship this year. I feel like the further I've gotten away from Michigan, you forget your individual accomplishments. You forget your batting average, your home runs, if you were all-conference, whatever. It just comes down to championships. In 2008, we were able to win the Big Ten championship, and that was my best memory at Michigan. You know, I really cherish this time that you guys have with each other. Like I said, you know, our 2008 team is all coming back this year for a 10-year anniversary of the Big Ten championship. You know, this will be the 2018 team. You know, 10 years from now, will you guys come back to celebrate something? Will you come back to celebrate, you know, a Big Ten championship, a regional win, super regional, going to Omaha, whatever it might be? This is the 1 year this 2018 team will be together. And, you know, you guys are some of the best players in the country. You're at Michigan for a reason. You're not just the best players in Michigan, you're some of the best players in the country. So you need to go out there, you need to work hard, you need to believe in each other, believe in yourself, pick each other up. You know, if somebody's struggling, if somebody's not getting a job done, pick them up. You know, be there for each other, encourage each other, be good teammates, work hard, go out there, and, you know, on the weekends, midweeks, whatever it is, just find a way to get wins, whatever's in the way, whether it's, you know, getting a bunt down, moving a guy over, you know, throwing an inning, whatever it might be, just all 35 guys pulling together for one goal, and I think you guys will have a good year. I'm looking forward to following you, so best of luck. You got a lot of people behind you. Go out there and get it done.